Child in the residence requesting backup.
Laz, what do we got here?
Domestic dispute?
I dropped the ball there, eh, Steve-O?
But you got the kid. Amazing grace.
You want to get some lunch?
No, I can't right now. But I do have to talk to you. I'm on to, a thing.
A thing? What thing?
I'm not even sure yet. But I'm in pretty deep. And I may need you to help me out.
All right, so tonight, after.
After
your show?
Right. My show.
You're gonna regret this.
Hello? David? Where? What now? You know, I should let him book you for Christ's sakes. Okay, I'm on my way. Goddamn punk-ass kid.
I've seen you. Who are you with?
With? I'm with the Church of Christ. Houston, Texas. We're up here on a mission. I'm supposed to meet my wife back at the hotel, but I'll be doggone if I can't find the subway train.
Subway is that way.
Ah, well, much obliged.
I'd like to offer you a position, Laszlo, but not if it interferes with your babysitting. At least Stephen got to the crux of the matter, and you're going to have to do the same if you want to stay on our freelance roster.
Then come be with me. Come to Austin, Laszlo.
No, I'm trying to do that. No, it's just not easy for me right now. Just, you know, she's right. Too raw. I let my feelings just...
Bullshit. You're an artist, for God's sake.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, if I had you here in the flesh, I'd...
You...
cover you with kisses.
Show me where.
Well... let's start with that lovely neck of yours.
Mm. And where else?
Oh. Wait, Mel.
Yes?
Baby, I'm so late.
Maybe later than you think, cowboy.
Excuse me, miss, are you stalking me? And if not, would you consider it? I know I'm not exactly famous, but...
I'd stalk you any night, famous or not.
You look stunning.
Thank you.
I don't know if I'm ready for all of this. For a person such as yourself.
So who is? All I know is you're breaking my heart, and I'll break your face.
Ouch.
You got it, buddy?
Got it.
Come on, golden boy. Your public awaits.
Lead the way. Oh, yeah. I'm just thinking about my little speech.
I can't love this because the best part was he didn't even press charges.
That dude took a knife in the back better than anyone else, so, you know, he's lucky. My wife would have closed the deal. Who's that?
Laszlo Novak. He's a freelancer, close friend of Stevens.
I can't believe you were embedded with this guy in ASAP. He's like a legend.
Yeah. And the best thing about him is that he doesn't want to be. He wasn't trying to be a tough guy. Where is he?
The guest of honor.
How's he picking up his date?
Yeah, hey. He seems to be in pretty deep with this one.
Well, you met him?
A couple weeks ago. Tough girl. He's in the eyes, too.
What is that? That isn't even real leather.
No, but it looks real, doesn't it?
Oh, Jesus, David, you look a mess.
Well, Sorry, I couldn't shower in jail.
I'll park and meet you in there.
You sure?
Yeah. I don't want you to have to walk in those stilts.
Oh. All right, fine.
Hey. I'm really glad you're here.
First exhibit.
That's his first exhibit? It's unbelievable. Is that 15 years?
He's all right.
Did you see the one with the firefighters?
I don't know how the hell he got that.
Could you introduce me to this guy?
Sure.
You promise?
Yeah.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Good 10, 15 years. Hey, how's it going, Jackie?
Hey, you guys taking off?
I'll make a deep break. You know what? That's a good idea.
Professor was quit.
I'm trying.
Let me know when you succeed. It'll be cheaper for both of us.
Yeah, well, you can add it to my many sins.
Hey, where the hell is Steven?
Oh, he's parking the car. Hi, I'm Bahar.
Nice to meet you, Jackie.
Nice to meet you.
This is David. He's my assistant.
Hi. Say, could I get one of those?
Hey, you're the photographer. Start of the show, right?
Yeah, what's up?
So tell me something, Texas. You take any pictures you really shouldn't have lately? I'm gonna need your fucking cameras. All of them.
I'd like to report a shooting.
Say a prayer, man.
I am.
He's in surgery.
to life.
And to friends. Old and new.
He was almost shot once in Kandahar, right?
No. Actually, he was hit. Caught in the crossfire. It was superficial, but I think that's the thing that made him come back.
And you?
Came to my senses. I realized I was on a death trip. When you go through that shit, you think things can't get worse anywhere else? I was wrong.